ship attacking from left to right. The first touch early on here for Drake Callender.
But usually we're talking about possession. A lot of it is just the back four, right? Just pick the ball side to side.
First ball forward here.
And still have a chance at a great baseline.
Gregory. Wagner lets that one run through and the hand comes up from Yedlin. That's going to be a free kick. The grips with the new Inter Miami shape. Taylor. Nice ball inside. Motta. Taylor continues right for Leffert. That is a stunning strike from a man who's only been on the field about 15 seconds. Forget about goal of the week. That's a contender for goal of the season. Might have just won this game for Inter Miami. Gazdag, lovely little ball in behind. Carranza, Callender sets on his line. Callender with the save. Rebound for Torres and good help from Motta.
I don't think that Edmund Urosavage is in a situation where he overthinks it and changes his mind.
Uzu out the break. He's got Gazdag up with him. Gazdag in behind. Callender with a super save. A bit of contact. Play continues. Lorenzo, what a corner. An absolutely stunning strike from Jean. And Blake, one of the top goalkeepers in Major League Soccer, had absolutely no chance. Inter Miami lead.
His true level looked like
solo last season, one of the best left foots in the league, and not a great delivery. Second opportunity. It might fall back post. Volley just over. Well, not how they scripted the free kick, but it almost worked out in the end. For Glesnes.